This is my autonomous Arduino-based robot. It rolls around, and if it gets within 20 centimeters of an object that it detects with these sensors, it will back up, turn around, and then keep going. If we plug in the 9-volt battery to the Arduino, it will work. I've erected an obstacle course to demonstrate this. Sometimes the sensors can be a little bit iffy, so we'll stick our hand in front. Okay, I hope you enjoyed.